Okay. A short overview of the perfect pea soup. Look. This is slowly, we call it pruttelen. It is extremely slow cooking. See, there are still remains, so it takes a very long time, hours and hours of a little bit of stirring. It needs to be thick, and eventually you could put the spoon in it like that, but that's not the case yet. It takes 2 days of cooking. That's okay. You're not in a hurry. Now this is a different story. As you can see, there is a little bit of water, and this is steaming at the lowest possible temperature ever. The vegetables are falling apart, but not the taste. This is celeriac, potato, leek, carrots, onion, and I think that's it. Okay, now that is the broth with the well, basically just meat broth, mostly pork. There was a soup package that was cheap. I saw some balls in it, which is not very good. But anyway, it won't withstand. This is the pork belly. This is the bone. And also there will be smoked sausages. Finely cut, but not in the beginning, only in the end. Also the celery will make it way too green. The smoked sausages will make it way too brown. And in the end there will be peas in it. So just for the effect of peas. It's nice. Doppert we call them. Okay? So, one day we will combine this all when they are ready. And then we have the best pea soup ever.